In physics, information refers to any detail that sets one physical system apart from another. For instance, knowing the position and momentum of particles constitutes valuable information. According to classical physics, once something falls into a black hole, all traces of it vanish forever, effectively erasing the associated information. However, things aren't quite as simple when considering quantum mechanics. The uncertainty principle dictates that pairs of entangled particles share specific correlations regardless of distance. So, if one particle were to fall into a black hole while its twin remained outside, wouldn't the latter still retain some memory of the former state? Thus arises the conundrum: does the information really disappear within a black hole, or does it somehow find a way to endure? This question brings us neatly to the heart of the matter, the black hole information paradox. So, let's have a look into this. You are watching LectureIT. Black holes are astronomical objects characterized by immense gravity, so powerful that not even light can escape once it gets past the boundary known as the event horizon. They typically form after a massive star collapses under its own weight during a supernova explosion. As a result, the core compresses into an infinitely dense point called a singularity. Depending on the mass of the original star, black holes come in three varieties: stellar mass, intermediate mass, and supermassive. These monstrous entities often lurk at the center of galaxies, acting as anchors holding them together. The black hole information paradox, first posed by renowned physicist Stephen Hawking in the late 70s, originates from his groundbreaking work, demonstrating that black holes gradually lose mass through thermal radiation, now appropriately named Hawking radiation. Over billions of years, this process causes black holes to shrink until they ultimately evaporate completely. Unfortunately, this presents a problem, since the emitted radiation lacks any trace of the initial information swallowed up by the black hole. It appears as though information has indeed vanished, violating basic principles of quantum mechanics. But wait, there's more. Several thought experiments amplify the absurdities resulting from this inconsistency. One such example regarding the fate of information inside black holes is the construction of a Gedanken experiment, known as the black hole bomb. By repeatedly throwing matter into a black hole and capturing the ensuing bursts of radiation, one could theoretically extract vast amounts of energy from seemingly empty space, leading to infinite power generation. Clearly an implausible scenario. These bizarre scenarios underscore the urgent need to reconcile general relativity and quantum mechanics, particularly in the realm of black holes. Thankfully, numerous brilliant minds have devoted considerable effort to tackling this challenge head-on. Let's take a look at some promising candidates vying to resolve the paradox. When dealing with black holes, one must first acknowledge their inherent weirdness, which defies conventional logic. With that said, many scientists believe that firewalls might hold the answer to the paradox. A firewall consists of a highly energetic membrane situated near the event horizon, annihilating anything attempting to traverse it. Proponents argue that this barrier safeguards the integrity of information by ensuring that nothing escapes the black hole intact, thereby preventing any loss of data. Although elegant in its simplicity, this hypothesis faces stiff opposition due to its apparent violation of certain tenets of quantum field theory. Another contender is the fuzzball model, rooted in string theory, a framework seeking to merge general relativity and quantum mechanics by treating particles as tiny vibrating strings rather than point-like dots. According to the fuzzball proponents, black holes represent mere collections of these vibrating strings, encoding the missing information within their intricate patterns. While mathematically appealing, critics argue that verifying this model remains practically impossible given current technological limitations. Soft hair offers yet another tantalizing prospect for settling the debate. Soft hair describes faint ripples adorning the surface of black holes. Much like fingerprints uniquely identify individuals, these barely perceptible undulations supposedly contain enough distinctiveness to record the necessary information about fallen particles. Despite garnering significant attention, doubts persist concerning whether soft hair truly encodes sufficient detail to satisfy rigorous demands imposed by quantum mechanics. Lastly, we cannot overlook the role of wormholes in potentially addressing the paradox. Often depicted in science fiction literature, wormholes serve as shortcuts connecting distant locations in space-time. Remarkably, they appear naturally within certain mathematical solutions to Einstein's equations governing general relativity, offering hope that traversable versions might someday prove feasible. Should this happen, information could conceivably tunnel through these passages, avoiding complete destruction within the singularity. Skeptics counter that constructing stable wormholes likely requires exotic forms of matter, exhibiting negative energy density, rendering them impractical for everyday use. With multiple possibilities on the table, researchers eagerly await definitive answers capable of bridging the chasm separating general relativity and quantum mechanics. Fortunately, advances in technology continually push boundaries, bringing us ever closer to unlocking the secrets hidden within black holes. Before concluding, let us revisit the significance of resolving the black hole information paradox. Addressing this issue carries profound implications for our comprehension of the fabric of reality itself. Reconciling general relativity and quantum mechanics represents the holy grail of modern physics, paving the way for a consistent description of nature across all scales, from subatomic particles to colossal celestial bodies. Moreover, cracking the code behind black holes promises transformative insights into the very essence of space, time, and causality. As we venture forward, exciting opportunities abound for testing competing hypotheses experimentally. Ground-based detectors like LIGO already monitor gravitational waves generated by merging black holes, revealing clues about their internal structure. Meanwhile, next-generation telescopes poised to capture increasingly sharper images offer unprecedented glimpses into previously uncharted territories. Combined with ongoing theoretical breakthroughs, these developments bolster optimism that a resolution lies well within reach. In summary, the black hole information paradox stands as a monumental challenge demanding intrepid explorers willing to brave treacherous intellectual landscapes. Emboldened by curiosity and fueled by determination, pioneering thinkers press onward, propelled by dreams of transcendental discoveries waiting just beyond the precipice. Indeed, humanity's quest to comprehend the unfathomable depths of black holes embodies the indomitable spirit of scientific inquiry, reminding us that sometimes the journey matters far more than the destination.